The world as we know it is constantly experiencing changes that have been demonstrated in the pandemic scenario and in all the economic sectors affected. The fragility of the manufacturing industry and its supply chain has been put in a vulnerable situation that proves the need for a change in the way companies, especially SMEs, think and work. Companies must learn from this and transform themselves towards a model that ensures their competitiveness in the market. Here is where the concept of Industry 5.0 appears as a new approach for the future that can help them to adapt and evolve towards a more human-centric, sustainable, and resilient industry. In this context, 11 partners joined forces to create SURE 5.0, a European project whose objective is to support SMEs in their adaptation and implementation of advanced technologies, as well as to consider social innovation practices that will facilitate their twin transition, digital and green. This project is focused on companies that work in three strategic industrial ecosystems for Europe: mobility, transport and automotive, aerospace and defense, and electronics. These three ecosystems, made up of 2 million companies and more than 20 million employees, represent more than 10% of Europe's added value. Companies that participate in the project will benefit from 5.0 assessment reports, webinars, personalized roadmaps, tailored services, networking and peer learning events, and the important part of the project, the launch of an open call, where participating SMEs will be able to benefit from 2.6 million euros to support their 5.0 projects. During the 3 years of the project, 1,000 enterprises are expected to be involved in the activities promoted by the partners, of which 700 will be assessed, 90 will be given tailored services, and more than 50 will be able to receive financial support for their projects. Are you an SME looking for help in their transformation process towards Industry 5.0? Do you work in the ecosystems covered by the project? Then contact the SURE 5.0 project team, and we will be willing to help your company to face better this new era.